chemistry, and that in its turn became the foundation of his career.